Peppers is still going strong. Where this is our drying rack, it has holes on the bottom so I can go through the top and bottom. And this is cayenne, dragon cayenne of all different heats. Here is some that we've got dried already. We're getting ready to process in the powder. And here's a 3-gallon bucket of nothing but Greek pepper cheese.